So Digibro just made a video about how Studio Saigon is making 3D anime look good. Go watch his video for full context. But as I was watching it, I noticed something kind of strange. It still looked fucking awful. 2D animation along with literature is an interpretive medium. This means what you're seeing in your head isn't what your eyes are actually seeing. Your brain is filling in the blanks. If you don't believe me, watch a show without sound or with the subtitles off so your brain doesn't have any extra context clues to fill in the blanks. So since 2D is an interpretive medium, when you see it in a format that your brain isn't used to, it looks fucking awful because your brain isn't filling in the blanks. Just imagine you saw an anime character in real life. It'd be fucking horrifying. Look at their noses. What abomination would have a nose like that in real life? Anyway, the issue with 3D animation isn't that 3D things look bad. We live in a 3D world and things look awesome. And Disney has been making 3D movies that look, good? The problem is that they're trying to directly translate 2D into 3D. Anime is an inherently 2D style, and as such looks awful when put into 3D. But if you make an anime-inspired style that's specifically designed for 3D, then it would start to look good. Digi was right when he said the interesting character design and expressive animation was making it look better, but that's putting a band-aid on a fundamentally flawed process. Just making the character designs better and the animation more expressive won't solve the problem. The problem is that the designs are fundamentally made for the wrong medium. We just have to make a new anime-inspired design that is made specifically for 3D, just as Disney and Pixar made a new design for their 3D animation.